lifestyle, healthy upbringing, it's worthwhile. Healthy habits contribute to longevity, good health, strength, vigor, vitality. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, cut back on the calories, the sugary juices. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, high in minerals, these foods are in use. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, cut back on the calories, the sugary juices. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, high in minerals, these foods are in use. Cut out the soda pop and them bugs juice, grab a mango and orange, go grab a grapefruit. Papaya, any fresh fruit, pumpkin, cabbage, grab some lettuce, berries, cherries, nuts and cashews. Natural goodness for me and for you, good health and strength, there is no substitute. Veggies and fruits, one must choose to boost. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, cut back on the calories, the sugary juices. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, high in minerals, these foods are in and fruits, cut back on the calories, the sugary juices. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, high in minerals, these foods are in use. Message to all caregivers and to every youth, HKCC bringing the truth. Veggies and fruits give our bodies that boost of minerals and vitamins to promote good use, for health and strength and for good growth. Veggies and fruits we must promote. Believe me, my friend, I know the truth. Veggies and fruits we must choose to boost. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, cut back on the calories, the sugary juices. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, high in minerals, these foods are in use. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, cut back on the calories, the sugary juices. Choose to boost your veggies and fruits, high in minerals, these foods are in use.
Healthy Kids Community Challenge brings this message to all caregivers and every youth out there. Stick to healthy eating habits for a better nation, for a better Canada. Health is wealth.